I just wanted to find the owner. I've lost 3 GoPros myself, 2 in Georgia, 1 in the Keys, and I know how it feels.